Okay, so it has been soaking for a day, a night, really. And oh, that is just gorgeous. So what I do is I put it up to here, drip dry, and should be good. But as you can see, this is the gorgeous piece of wood. I love it.